I would always stuff my bra with like cotton balls, and it was the stupidest shit ever. I don't even know why I did that. Yeah. My boobs were always so lumpy everywhere.
Because I'm a vag man.
Oh, a vag man?
Yeah.
Caesar is a vag.
I've 100%.
They just have to resemble a vag and he'll take it.
Yeah. I just love openings. I love, I like the wings.
The greening wings.
Yeah. I like the canal.
It's a canal.
Yeah, I like
the canal. I don't think I know that one.
It's well, the canal's inside the hole.
Yeah, there's the vagina.
I like the whole part.
The birth canal.
The vulva area.
I don't know. You should talk to Bart about what the vagina looked like when the birth was happening. He said it was weird.
Why did he?
So he was there with you the whole time?
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, he better be. What the hell?
But you allowed him to actually, like, did he, like, record it?
No, they don't let you record, but if they did, he would have.
I'd get a sketch artist.
You what?
Yeah, I would get a sketch artist in there. If I ever get her pregnant, we're going to get a good sketch artist.
Live drawing?
No, but like a courtroom. Like a courtroom one.
Yeah.
Because they're fast. Yeah. I have to see it. Because I'll jerk off to it later.
Oh, my God. No.
I wouldn't jerk off to the baby, but just the whole. Because I would never
see it. I don't know. You're talking big right now. But maybe when you see it. Maybe when you see it, you're going to be like, oh, shit, that's not a vagina anymore. That's like
I would never allow Pokemon. I would never allow him to see the actual birthing of the child. He would have to stand above me.
Why?
Because Bart seems like he is a rational human being.
Oh, yeah, he's very
Taiwanese.
Rational.
I don't think that's
Taiwanese.
He just doesn't have, he has a couple, like, you know, wild screws floating around in his head, and I don't think that.
Strange.
He would hold it over my head for like every like family occasion. He'd be like, oh my God, her vagina. He would like be descript about
here's the sketch.
What my vagina
here's
looks
the
like.
Sketch,
yeah. He would show here's the sketch to everyone.
You guys want to see the abyss? And I would just, you know.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, yeah, makes I'll stand over your shoulder, babe.
Thank you.
Yeah. With a football helmet and just whispering.
They don't like shoot out at you or anything.
Oh, they don't?
No, you don't have a football helmet.
Did it hurt?
I was drugged up. So I know, like, right now the era is like, oh, it's all natural and all that. And I'm like cool. Yeah, like, you guys are warriors. Like, do you boo or whatever the thing is. But I'm just like, I was drugged up like crazy. I didn't feel anything. It was dope.
Wow.
It was awesome.
I'm going to get drugged up for sure.
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
And then when the baby came out.
He didn't look weird, which was awesome. Because newborns look
their heads
aliens. He had that.
They plopped it on your chest?
Plopped.
It's a him. Yeah.
They plopped him on your chest.
Yeah, they did because it's bonding. We need to bond.
Right. Mm-hmm. And then what did it do? Did it look in your eyes and go gaga or whatever?
No, it didn't start talking just yet. Or anything.
But did it look at you?
Yeah, he did.
Wow.
And did you cry?
Be real. I don't know. I don't know if this is messed up or not, but he looked very Asian.
Good.
Which is awesome.
That's great. You weren't cheating.
But what does that mean?
Well, then I felt like, okay, so this is my boy. I love him. Like, like I've never felt this type of love. But because he didn't resemble me, I was just like, I love you so much. there was just no connection. Like,
I read something a long time
ago. It was the eyes.
I read something a long time ago.
Oh, my
tiger,
I love you so much.
I read something that said, like, initially when the baby's first born, it has a higher, it's going to look like the dad. Because I guess biologically the dad has to know that that's his child or something to that effect. So initially it always comes out looking like the dad most. I don't know how true that is, but I did read that somewhere.
Mm. Guys are so primitive, man.
Wow, yeah, that's true. Mm. Like if my baby looked like Denzel. I'd be like, that's not mine.
Yeah. That's what happens.
But what if it looks like Denzel and then like 2 weeks later, it looks like a yellow face.
So it transforms.
Yeah. I'm like, oh, fuck, I got mad for no reason.
I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
I abandoned my family for no reason.
I divorced her. What?
I would come back.